Hello, this is Harvey H. Wilcox. He lived between 1832 and 1891. So as the story goes, he owned a ranch west of the city of Los Angeles, which his wife named Hollywood, and founded in 1887.